My name is Marie-Ève Tremblay, or Eve. I am professor at the Division of Medical Sciences of the University of Victoria and a Canada Research Chair in Neurobiology of Aging and Cognition. I am working in the field of neuroimmunology, studying the complex interactions between the immune and nervous systems. My research investigates the outcomes of environmental and lifestyle influences on microglia, the immune cells of the brain. Microglia are beneficial cells required for learning and memory across the lifespan. They, however, become altered and compromised in their essential functions with the exposure to stress, infections, and other risk factors. Microglial dysfunction is implicated in a wide variety of disease conditions affecting Canadians, including neurodevelopmental, neuropsychiatric, and neurodegenerative. I am hopeful that promoting microglial health will confer brain resilience and healthy cognitive aging to the world population, including Canadians. I'm really passionate about this research and grateful for the outstanding support I have received. I particularly love to collaborate and provide mentorship. I am also a strong advocate of equity, diversity, and inclusion among my team and the entire scientific community. I would not have been able to make it without this exceptional support I have received from everyone who believed in me, including at my institution. Because of this outstanding support, I was able to relocate my lab during the pandemic, and these have been the most productive years in my career.